brene mosuande atetale ambrene mosine caprane mosuande ataya brande mosuande ataha brande brone mosuande caprene mosini ataya brande brone mosihe ataya kataya brande bosuande ya caprene brone mosuande ataya brande mosuande ataya brande aprene mosuante ya brande bosuande ya kataya brande bosuande aprene hesende hasende hasaita ya brande mosuande aprene brone mosiheta ya brande hasiente le brene mosiende aprene mosuante ya kataya brande brone mosiende ya aprene brone masaita ya brande bosuante ya brande mosiende ke brene masaita ya brande mosuande ya taya paha aprene mosiante le brene mosiende ya kataya brande bosuande aprene mosuante ya kataya brande brone masiende ya aprene masaita ya brande hasiende le brene masaita aprene mosuante ya paha sende ya kitea aprene mosuante ya brande mosuante ya paha caprene mosiente ya brande mosuante ya paha aprene mosiende ya ketele brene masaita aprene mosuante ya paha sende aprene mosuante ya brande mosuante ya aprene mosite ya brande hasinde ya caprene mosuante ya brande brene apaha aprene masaita ya brande mosuante ya paha aprene mosuante ya paha sende ya paha sende. I thank God for every single one of you. I thank God that you made a chance, the opportunity, you made it to this meeting tonight. I thank God for every single one of you. I thank God for the grace and the opportunity to minister unto you. I thank God for the awesome power that has been at play in this early morning services and also this afternoon. We thank God for what He's about to do. Somebody, I would like you to lift up the name of the Lord. Lift up His name. Bless His name. Glorify His holy name. Mada hapa hasiende le prene mosuande ya kataya. Aprene mosite ya prene mosuante ya pa hasende. E prene mosia taya prende hasiende ya pa. Aprene mosieta ya prene mosuante ya. Aprene mosuante ya prene mosieta ya. Aprene mosieta ya prende ya taya pa. Aprene mosuante ya prene mos Sietaya, aprene masiente ya brande masiende, e pahasende ya kataya, aprene masuanta ya pahasende, e prene masaita ya pahasende ya, aprene masienta ya pahasende, e prene masuanta ya brande masuanda. I want you to share, I want to invite somebody to join us tonight as we enter into the presence of the Most High God. I'd like you to invite someone, I'd like you to call on somebody, I'd like you to invite somebody to join us tonight. Tonight is going to be an encounter with destiny. Tonight is going to be a life turnaround. Tonight is going to be a night of transformation. Beloved, you've not seen God at work like this before. The power of God is here. God is about to change somebody's story. God is about to give somebody a testimony. Why don't you lift up your voice and thank God? Why don't you lift up your voice and magnify the name of the Lord, somebody? Lift up the name of the Lord with me, someone. Maha suende ataya brande mosune. Kepreni mosuante ya kataya brande mosuante ya paha apreni makataya kedale preni mosuante ya paha apreni makiteya brande hosundi hisindi hataya apande hasindi ataya kata apande hasundi hataya pataya paha apaya kataya paha sindi ataya apreni mosuante ya paha sindi ya apreni makuteya brande hisindi hataya apreni masiende le preni masaida apaha sindi adelia ipaha sindi ata ipaha delia ne pa apaha delia pa Isaiah 53, it says that who has believed our message, who have believed our report, who have believed our testimony. Beloved, I don't know what you have experienced from the beginning of the year, but we have talked about a God that is able to resolve every situation that you find yourself. We talk about a God that is able to do the impossible. We talked about a God that is able to restore you. We talked about a God that died and on the third day He resurrected. We talked about a Jesus Christ that is still alive within us, that is still able to hear your prayer, that is still able to cause an answer to your prayer, that is still able, that He is able to heal you. He's able to restore your life. He's able to restore that family. He's able to restore that ministry. Beloved, I would like you to pray and thank the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Magnify His name. If you believe this gospel, if you believe this message, if you believe this report, I'd like you to lift up your voice and thank the name of the Lord. Magnify His name, for He is God. Magnify His name, for He is King. Magnify His name, for He is God of gods and the Lord of lords. Bless
bless his holy name. Mahasiende, ebrene masaita ya kataha, brene mosuanda ya, ebrene makataya, brane mosuni hasiandele, ebrene makataya, brane mosuanda ya, kaprene masaita, apahasende, 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 epan ade, epan ade, epan ado, epen ade, apan ade, epan ade, apan ade, epan ade, apan ade, epen 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 ade, apan ade, epan adelia, pahasonia, deleprani ataya. Kapale preni mosuanda ya e paha sende ya keteli andele preni mosune e paha sende ya dole paha siandele e preni makata ya pande ataya e preni masihata ya pande hataya e preni masiente e preni mroho sianta ya Lathan, very thank God very much for your life. Lathan Thompson, thank you very much for your life. I'd like you to invite someone. I'd like you to share this telecast. I'd like you to invite somebody to join us tonight as we enter into the throne room of grace. The Bible says that we should come boldly. We should come boldly into the presence of the Lord God so we may obtain mercy. Somebody, let's go boldly. Let's go boldly to the throne room of grace. Don't let anything hinder you. Don't let anything be a stumbling block. May the Lord God visit you tonight as you enter into the throne room of grace. May he put his words on your lips, my God. Mahasi yende, eprene makataya brande mosuanda ya, eprene makataya brande mosini ateya, eprene makataya brande mosune, emenda hasi yandele, epandele paya, 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 epan ade, epen ade, epen ade, epen ade. A pen, a de, 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 Epen, ade, epan, ade, epen, ado, epan, ade, epen, ado, epen, ade, epen, ado, epen, ade, epen, ado, epan, ade, epen, 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 ade, ade, ato, epen, ade, epen, ado, epen, ade, epen, ado, epen, ade, epen, ato, 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 epaya doliana de prenimos wanta yapa. Kateliano le preni masini, e preni masia tele pahasende ya, e pahasende ya kitelia, e peando le prani masune, e pahande le paya, e teliane, e payaneate, e peniata, 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 e peniata. Somebody lift your voice and thank the name of the Lord. Magnify his holy name, mahasiende, e preni makataya teliane. Ebrene masuanda ya kataya, ebrene makataya pahasende, ebrene masiende le kataya, ebrene masaida ya delia, e pahasende ya dele, ebrene makataya pa, pahasende ya, e payandele, 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 e payande, e payande, e payande, e payande, e payande, e payande, e payande. Go ahead. Share all 20 of you. I'd like you to share. I'd like you to invite somebody to join us tonight. Invite somebody to join us tonight. My God, Mahasuande de Paha. Ketele prene mosuanda ya katele e prene masini hasaida katelia e mrene makitea prane mosune ataya apaha sende ya telia e peanda le paha sende e prene masaida e prene masieta e prene masiende e paha sende 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 e pan ade 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 Epan 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 ade keta ato epen ato epen ato epen ade epan ade epen ade epan ade epen ade epan ade epen ade epan ato epen ade epan ato epen ade Epan ato epen ade epan ato ete hipahasoni andere prene masuanda ya epahasende le prene mosuanda ya kitele brane mosine emahasiende le prene masaida apahasiende le prene mosuanda ya paha. Somebody lift up the name of the Lord. Mahasiende le prene mosuanda ya emahasini ataya brane mosine emehataya brane mosuanda ya paya. Oh Jesus, maida hataya ebrene mosuande ya kiteli ane le brane mosuni imahasiende le piyataya pahasende ya ebrene makataya brane mosuni ebrene makiteya brane mosuanta ya mahasende ya taya paha pahasiende le brene mosuanda epahasende ante le brene masini epahasiende le brene masianda ya epayataya ane le brene mosuhonde ya telia emeta ya pahasende emeta ya paha epahatelia epahatelia Epahatelia, 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 epan ate, epen ato, 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 epen ate, epa ate, epan ate, epan ato, epa ate, epa ato, epen ato, epen ato. Lift up the name of the Lord, somebody. All 20 of you, I'd like you to share. I'd like you to invite somebody. I'd like you to invite somebody to join us tonight. Invite somebody to join us. I'd like you to share and post this on every page that you are allowed to post on. And even pages that you are not allowed to post on, I'd like you to post it on there. I'd like you to post this telecast. I'd like you to share it with somebody. Invite somebody to join us tonight. Their life will not be the same. You have no idea. By sharing this, you have no idea what it will do for somebody. We've had testimonies of people that are about to commit suicide that came across our videos, and for that reason they put away the suicide medication. Somebody share this. You don't know who it will affect. You don't know the life that is going to impact. You have no idea and no clue who will come across this. Tonight is going to be an encounter with Jehovah. Tonight is going to be an encounter with the Holy Ghost. Tonight will be an encounter with the Holy Ghost. It will beat your mind. It will beat your understanding. It will beat your understanding of who God is and what he has done in the past. Believe God for tonight. For he is able. He is more than able to do exceedingly abundantly, the Bible says, above all we ask and even what we desire, according to the spirit that is at work in us. Oh my God. All 25 of you, I'd like you to share, invite somebody. You have no idea how this video will impact somebody's life. You have no idea how this video can change somebody's life. In the name of somebody, lift up your voice in prayer. As you share this, lift up your voice in prayer and release some hearts right now. Mahasiende le kitaya brande mosuni. Kadelia, Ebrene Mosuanta, Catele Brene Macataya, Ebrene Mosini Hantia, Kiteliane Lepra, Apahasini Atelia, Apahasini Ateliane Masuane, Emahasini Hasida Catelia, Ebrene Masihene Ataya Kiteya, Ebrene Mosuanta, Ebrene Masida, Epahasene, 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 Mahasienta le brene masienda ya katelia emrene masune hansaita ya pra emrene masihende ataya pahasende emahasende epahasende 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 epan ade epen ade epan ado 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 epen ade ede ako epen ado epen Ado, epen, ado, epen, ado. I'd like you to invite someone to join us tonight as we enter into the throne room of grace. We enter into the throne room of grace to receive from God. I'd like you to invite somebody. I'd like you to invite someone. I'd like you to share this telecast on a page that you're allowed to post on even pages that you're not allowed to post on. I'd like you to share. You have no idea how much this will impact somebody's life. How much this will impact somebody's life. I welcome you to 72 Hours. I welcome you to 72 Hours. It's a time of the tangible manifestation of the power and of the glory of God. Hallelujah. 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 Eternal Word Ministries is a ministry that is marked with signs and wonders. It is marked with signs and wonders. It is marked with signs and wonders. And if you have believed our report, if you have believed our message, that the message that we preach about Jesus Christ, the Son of the Most High God, you qualify to receive a manifestations of this power. You qualify to receive a manifestations of the glory of God. You qualify to receive a manifestations of the power of the tangible manifestations of the power of God, my God. Isaiah 53, he says, and to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? And to whom has the arm of the Lord been revealed? My God, to whom has the arm of the Lord revealed? The arm of the Lord is seeking. God is always seeking, the Bible says. As we read yesterday from John 14:14, he said we should ask. Up till now, we have not asked of anything from him. Up till now, he says that we have not asked of anything from him. And John 14:14, he says that we should ask of him anything. We should ask of anything in his name. If we ask it in his name, he will do it. He will do it. He will do it. My God, he will do it. This is a promise that you can take to the bank. Hallelujah. It is not a promise from any mere man. It is not a promise from your uncle or your father or your auntie that can wake up in the next day and tell you, you know what? I said this, but I cannot fulfill my promise. This is a promise from the Most High God. This is a promise from the Most High God. He says that ask of me anything. Whatever you ask of me in my name, I will do. Hey, he says, he didn't say I might do. He didn't say maybe I might help you find the answer. He said, maybe, he didn't say maybe I will consult somebody else on your behalf. He didn't say maybe I will awaken something in you. He didn't say maybe I will think about it. He said, I will do. It's a definite article there. He says, I will. I will. I will. I will. A definite article saying, I will, meaning there is no element of a doubt. There's no iota of a doubt that this God that you are calling on him will not fulfill that promise. He said, if you ask in my name, I will do it. Hallelujah. 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 Today you are next in line for the miracle of God. Somebody did not believe me. I said today you are next in line to receive a miracle from the Most High God. Oh, I got only two people that believe in this. I said today you are next in line to receive a miracle from the Most High God. No. The miracle will not come from me. It will not come from the woman of God, but it will come from God Most High. It will come from Jesus Christ himself. It will come from him himself. He will come from the creator of the heavens and the universe. It will come from the one that created the heavens and the universe. The Bible says that he called the earth out of nothing, out of the chaos. Out of the chaos, he called the world out. I don't know how chaotic your world is. I don't know how chaotic your life is. I don't know how chaotic and messed up your life is. But the God that we have believed in, the God that we have preached, the message that we have presented, the report that we have given, is about a God that specializes in fixing people that are miserable, fixing life that have nothing to write home about, fixing life that are a mess, turning people's messes into a message, and crowning them with glory, and giving himself glory through their lives. Some time ago in my life was torn apart. I lived a life that was hopeless. There was no hope for me. No. There was no hope for me. Ernesto Puni, no. I was not counted among the people. I was not counted. But I believed the gospel that I heard at that time. I believed a gospel that said that Jesus Christ was able to make something out of people that are nothing. I believed that gospel. And I held it in my heart and I trusted it with all my heart. When I received that gospel, I bound my faith with that gospel. And I ran with it. I ran as far as I could. I came through some stumbling blocks in my life. But you know what? I wake up and I tell to myself, you know what? It is well with me. 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 And one life threw me a sharp curve, and I found myself in a place where everything seems impossible for me. I encouraged myself in the Lord. And I told myself, it is well with me. Hallelujah. Because I serve a God that watches over his word to perform. Beloved, I don't know the mess in which you are lying in right now. I don't know a mess in which you are lying in right now. I don't know the mess in which you find yourself in right now. But the God that we serve, the God that I have believed in, the Jesus Christ in which we preach, he specializes in fixing the messes of people. He specializes in turning lives around. He specializes in turning lives around. Oh God, my King, I thank you, Holy Ghost. The power of God is so mighty here. I'd like all 25 of you to share this and invite somebody to join us. We're going to pray tonight about 40 minutes non-stop prayer. 40 minutes non-stop prayer, and after which we'll see what the Lord will do. And if God permits, I will try to break early so that before midnight, so that we can prepare for the morning service. Hallelujah. 5 a.m. Eastern time. We'll be meeting again. But we serve a God that specializes in fixing the messes of people. I don't know the mess in which you are. For some of you, there is a demon that you are fighting, which your mother could not overtake. There is a demon that you are fighting, which your father did not overtake. That your father could not conquer. There is something that you may be fighting, which your great-great-grandfathers could not overcome. There is something that you may be fighting. I have my own battles in life. I have my own battles. I have my own challenges. I have something that is pursuing me. And for that reason, I run after Christ. I run after Jesus as far and as best as I can. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. I chase after him. I run after him. I run after him. I run after him. Not being dissuaded, not being torn apart by anything. I run after him. I keep my focus on him. I stay focused on him. I stay focused on him. Because if whoever stays focused on him will never be disappointed. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. Somebody, you are fighting a demon which your mother could not overtake, could not overcome him. And that is what you are fighting. And for that reason, you can't afford to live your life anyhow. Today, I had the opportunity to meet with somebody, a man of God, and I was talking to him, and he's been watching us on Facebook and was telling me, Ernest, you guys are doing a very good job, but you guys fast so much. You fast too much. You guys are always doing a fasting and something broke. I'm like, you know what? Man of God, the thing that is chasing us and the things that we are fighting, we can't afford to overindulge ourselves. No. We can't afford to overindulge ourselves. I can't afford, because our joy in eternal word is to see God put a testimony in somebody's life. God is to see God grant a woman whose the doctors have said can never have children, to create a new womb in their womb and put a baby in there. That is my joy. And that is our joy. To see that woman that has been discounted, that has been despised, that has been thrashed, that has been thrown away, to see God take them, their lives, and turn their lives around, and see God doing great and mighty things in their lives, that is what gives us joy. And for that reason, we can't overindulge ourselves. Our joy is to see that person that is sick, that is lame, that is bedridden, for us to pray for that person, and God, by his own hand, is able to touch that one and turn their lives around. To see God give speech to the speechless. To see God give eyesight to the one that is without eyesight. That is our passion. And for that reason, we can't overindulge ourselves. Beloved, you are at the right place at the right time. Count yourself blessed to be here. Count yourself blessed to be here. Count yourself blessed to be here. And that is why, if I were you, I would not miss any of these gatherings, any of these prayer meetings. I will not miss any single one of them. For the next 72 hours, we are almost 12 hours past. So we are almost 60 hours. The next 60 hours. Sorry. The next 48 hours. I don't want to miss any single of these meetings. We have 9 more meetings ahead of us. And you don't want to miss any single one of them. Why? Because God is seeking a time and a place to touch you. Because every single of these meetings is an appointment with destiny, an appointment with the Most High God. And you can't afford to exempt yourself. There are some of you that have been fasting for the last 21 days. And at the end of these 21 days, we said we are doing a 3-day prayer marathon. And we are encouraging people to fast. Beloved, there is no fasting that goes unrewarded. Check the scriptures. There is no fasting, no time that any person have decided to let go their pleasure and seek God diligently that God has not come through for them. Just go ahead and release some hearts and share this. There is no scripture, nowhere in the Bible that anyone or any group of people have desired to pursue God in fastings and in prayer that God did not come through for them. Tell me, show me one that somebody prayed and God did not hear their prayer, or God did not come through. Sometimes a no is also an answer, but at least God always shows up. Hallelujah. And that's why I do not, if I were you, I would not choose which meetings to go and which one not to go and which one to be and which, because you never know where God will show up for you. You never know where he will show up for you. Some of you come on this on the you come on, you log in, and you realize who is there is mommy or is daddy. Then you choose which one to be, and you log off. No. You never know who God will use to touch your life. My brother Mickey, I thank you very much for joining me today. Sarah Cassie, thank you very much. Lydia, thank you very much. I'd like you to share. Evangelist Marsha Smith. Sarah Cassie, God richly bless you. God richly bless you. God richly bless you. I'd like you to share and invite somebody. I know there are some people here that are desperate to receive from God. I know there are some people here that have been on this platform since yesterday. They have never missed any of the prayer meetings. And I know God will come through. God will definitely show up for you. Every single prayer that you pray will never go unanswered. Yesterday, I told you to make a list of 8 things that you want to see God do. The number 8 is a number of new beginnings. Because we are entering the 8th month, the month of August. It's the 8th month, and it's the month of new beginnings. New beginnings. New beginnings. New beginnings. You are shutting the door to some stuff. And these are the things I would like you to write down. Things that you want to see God do. Before we end this prayer session, we're going to pray over those things. But if you did not do that, I'm going to give you the opportunity to list 8 things that you want to see God do at the end, before the end of this 72-hour prayer marathon. Before the end of this 72-hour prayer marathon, there is something that you want to see God do. I want you to write those things down. I want you to write those things down. And let's try God in this and see. Oh my God. Let's test God in this and see. Let's test God in this and see what He will do. You'll be surprised. You'll be blown away. You'll be blown away. It is a month of new beginning. And it's an opportune time for you to start certain things afresh in your life. Some people want to wait till 31st December. No. And that's why those promises never stand. And that's why those New Year resolutions never stand. Hallelujah. 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 Today, our first prayer is, Lord Jesus, shut the door to anything of my past that does not glorify you. Shut the door to anything in my past that does not glorify you. Beloved, there are some stuff in our past that can chase us. There are some things in our life that can chase us. There is somewhere in the scripture about this man, this young man called Jacob. Well, he was an old man at that time. But when he was a young man, he robbed his brother of his blessings. And he had a death sentence. He had a death sentence upon him because his brother Esau had vowed to kill him. His brother Esau had vowed to kill him. Why? Because he had stolen his blessings. And my Bible says that after Jacob had left his uncle Laban with all the wealth and the blessings that he has received in his life, he realized there was something that was missing. This man has wealth. He had wealth. He has concubines. He had servants. He had families, children. He was blessed. But he still realized there was something that was missing. If you have received a blessing from your father, something that you coveted, and your father told your brother that there was no blessing left for him, then you should be blessed then. But this man, after all that, he realized, no, there was something that was not right. There was something that was missing. And the Bible says in the book of Genesis that this man, in the middle of the night, he struggled. He contended. He struggled. He contended with God. Hallelujah. He contended with God, with an angel of the Most High God, saying that if you do not bless me, I will not let you go. I don't know what you are going through in your life. I don't know what it is that is pursuing you. Some of you have it made, so your life is okay. You don't have anything pursuing you. You walk around with, and you got it all fixed up. But some of us that are saying, God, this is not enough. There could be something more than this. 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 All 45 of you, I'd like you to share. I'd like you to invite somebody. I'd like you to share and I'd like you to invite somebody. He contended. Jacob contended with the heavenly being. Tonight, God is here. How ready are you to contend with him? Jacob was seeking God. He was asking God, the Father, may you shut the door to my back. I have left my uncle Laban, and before me is Esau, my brother who I have supplanted, my brother whom I have cheated, who have promised to kill me. Beloved, if you have a death sentence over your head and you have a death sentence hanging on your neck, you have no time. You have no time. You don't care about who is watching you. You don't care about who is on the platform. You don't care about who you came to meet. You don't care about who is not showing up. You don't care about who is saying what about you being on Facebook and praying. You come. You come. You come. You come and pray. You come and pray because you want to see and have an encounter with God. Because what you are experiencing is not enough. And you want to see God do more than he can do in your life. My sister, wouldn't it be nice if you, at your age, also be married with your own family? Don't you think you qualify for that too? Do you have to wait till you are 80 years before you get married? Your sickness does not glorify God. Your pain and your shame does not glorify him either. And that's not why he called you. He called to glorify you. And tonight, if you have no reason to pray, if you have no reason to contend with him, let me give you one. You deserve more than what you have right now. You deserve more than what you have right now. You deserve more than what life is giving to you. Life, somebody told me, and I think this was given to me by my father. He said, Ernest, life will never give you what you want or what you desire. Sometimes you have to struggle and take what you want out of life. Life sometimes will never present what you have, what you want, what you qualify. No. Life will not give you what you want because you are cute. Because you are the most beautiful girl in your family. The most beautiful daughter in your father's family. Yeah, beautiful daughter. No, life don't care about that. You have to be aggressive. You have to learn to contend in prayer. Share in prayer. In prayer. Some of you are overseas in Europe and in America, and you know, and you are living your life here and you have nothing to show for. There are people that you left from in Africa thinking, you know, that you are here to find better, to live a better life than them, to make life happen, to live a worthier life. But there is nothing to show for. You've been overseas for almost 20 years, but you don't even have $20. $20 that is safe in your checking account, because the next tomorrow you have some transaction that may come in and run the account negative. Beloved, you also qualify for that. You also qualify to be rich and prosper too. You also qualify. You also qualify to be used of God. It's not all about money. Because some of you watching us have great ministries that God is using this platform to birth you out of those ministries. I don't know why I'm preaching this, but this is not what I prepared. But I know there is somebody on here. There is somebody on here that needs to hear this. You have a great ministry. You see how God is using the woman of God on this platform? A year ago, she never dreamt of this. A year ago, she never thought of this. But if you will seek God, if you will pursue God with all your heart, this God will come through for you. He will never disappoint you. No. He will never disappoint you. So Jacob contended with God. He said, God, if you will. He contended with God until the angel asked him, what is your name? Beloved, when you contend with God, God revealed things to you that you have no idea. Jacob thought his name was something for him until God revealed something that he had no idea of. It's so beautiful. It's so beautiful when you have an encounter with God and he reveals things to you. He reveals something that you have no idea of. Oh, Jesus, I thank you, Holy Spirit. Tonight, he will reveal something about you that you have no idea about. Tonight, Jesus will reveal something to you that you had no clue. And whenever there is revelation, there is deliverance. I thank you, Holy Spirit. So Jacob contended with the angel of God. The Bible said that he asked him, what is your name? And he said, my name is Jacob. He said, no, that is not your name. Because in the archives of heaven, there is a name that has been recorded for you. Beloved, the life that you are living, that is not what God has called you to live. There is a life that God has designed and has purposed for you to live in the archives of heaven. That you're supposed to live. And you are here struggling. But until you contend with God in prayer, and until you have an encounter with the Most High God, that life will not be turned around. Jacob realized that there was something about his background that needed shut. There was a door that needed shut so that a fresh opening can come unto him. Tonight, that is why we are gathered. That, oh Lord, let there be a fresh start for me. Let there be a fresh start for me. Let there be a fresh start for me. All 45 of you, I'd like you to share and invite somebody. Let there be a fresh start for me. As we enter into the month of August, this month, and in this 72 hours, I pray, let there be a fresh start for me. Somebody lift up your voice and pray. Let there be a fresh start for me, O Lord. Let there be a fresh start for me, O Lord. Let there be a fresh start for me. My sister Lydia, may bless. God bless you. Lift up your voice and praise the Lord and pray. Let there be a fresh start for me. Teresa, let there be a fresh start for you. Evangelist Marshall Smith, let there be a fresh start for you. Mahasinian Delepreni. Angel Perry, let there be a fresh start for you. Mahasinian Delepreni Mosuana. Ama Kosio Hima, let there be a fresh start for you. Ketaliene Preni Mosuana. Lift up your voice in prayer and tap in and release some hearts right now in the name of Jesus. Mahasuende Hataya Katelia. Epreni Mosuante Yandea Kataya. Daniel, let there be a fresh start for you. Lift up your voice in prayer. Keba Charles, let there be a fresh start for you. Keteliana le preni mosuande. Lift up your voice in prayer and ask God, Father, I am listing these 8 things on this paper. I don't want to see, after this 72 hours, I want to see a new me, O Lord. A new me, O Lord. A new me, O God. A new revelation about myself that I did not know. Jacob's name was changed to Israel. Jacob's name was changed to Israel. My God, to Israel. Meanwhile, he was living a life of Jacob, and he was living a life that was Jacobish, until Jesus told him, "Hey, you are Israel." Until God revealed his real identity to him, that you are not Jacob, you are Israel. Oh, Jesus, a fresh start for me and my family. Holy Ghost, a fresh start for me, an eternal word, O Lord, Mahasuhande Ataya Brani. A fresh start for us, O Lord, Mahasuhande Ataya Brani, Mosuhande Ataya Brani. Lift up your voice, somebody, Hatale Brani, Mosuhande Ataya Brani. Don't be tired, somebody, Hataya Brani, Brani, Mosuhande Ataya Brani. Don't be tired, somebody, lift up your voice, Kadele Brani, Mosuhande Ataya Kateli, Enele Brani, Mosuhande. Holy Ghost, Yate, Yapa, Hasinde, Hasaita, Yapa, Hasien, Lepreni, Mosuanda, Ya. Kapa, Hasianda, Lepreni, Mokotea, Kenyanda, Lepreni, Mosuanda. Ketele, Preni, Mosuante, Yaketele, Breni, Mosuanda, Yakataya, Brande, Mesuanda, Ya. Katele, Breni, Mosuanda, Yaketele, Breni, Mosuanda, Yakataha, Pa. Meda, Hapa, Hasianda, Lepreni, Mosuanda, Ya. Apea, Teliana, Lepreni, Mosuante, Yakatale, Breni, Mosuanda, Ye. Ebreni, Makite, Abrande, Mosuande, Ataya, Pahasende. Epa, Hataya, Pahasende, Ateliana, Lepreni, Mosuanda. All 50 of you, I'd like you to share. I'd like you to invite somebody to join us. You never know what God will do. Mahasiande, Italiana, Lepreni, Mosuanda, Ye. Ebreni, Makataya, Brande, Mosuni, Hansayande, Lekataya, Brande, Mosuande, Ebreni, Mosiende, Kite. Abrani Mosuanda Ataya Brandi Mai Apa Hasini Hasaita Abrani Masiende Ketea Abrani Masiende Haseta Abrani Mosuande Ataya Pa Apa Hasiende Lebreni Mosuanda Ya Apa Hasini Ataya Brandi Mosuande Apa Hasiende Ebreni Mosuanda Hasia Telebreni Mosuanta Ya Abrani Masini Hasia Tia Telebreni Mosuanta Ya. In the next 30 minutes, you are going to pray and ask God to turn your life around, to turn your captivity around. Mahasiende Lebreni Masienda Kapa Hasiende Lebreni Masia Taya Apa Hasiende Lebreni Makataya Delebreni Mosuande Emea Taya Pahasiende Lebreni Mosine Epa Hasiende Epahande 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 Epan ate epen ate epan ate epen ate epan ate epen ate epan ate epen ate epan ate epan ate epen 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 ate epan ate epen 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 ate Eto ita ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epan ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epa ato 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 epen ade epa ato. Father, a fresh start for my family, O Lord. A fresh start, O God, for Eternal Word family. A fresh start, O God, for our families, O Lord. We pray in the name of Jesus. We pray in the name of Jesus, O Lord. A turn around, O Lord. A turn around, O Lord. No more shame. No more shame. No more dishonor. No more struggle. No more toil. No more, O God, disfavor. We pray in the name of Jesus, O Lord. We declare no more. May there be a new beginning, O Lord, for us. A fresh start, O God, a fresh start of your power, a fresh start, O God, of your power. May there be a new friendly stado God, ma hasiende le prene masienda ya, apa hasiende le prene mosuanda, aprende masaita ya katele, e prene mosuanda, apahande, 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 apan ade 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 epen ado epen ade epan ade epen ado epen ade epan ade epen ado epen ado epen ade epen ade epan ado epen ado. Hey mahasuante ya prene mosuata ya paha apande ataya pahasende ya telia eprene mosuataya brande mesuande ya aprende masine ataya pahasende eprene masuande etaya brande eprene mosuni ataya pa aprende masine ataya brande eprene mosuande ataya paha apate yandele pa apande le 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 pa ala pahasuande le pra. Release some hearts as you tap into this grace here. Release some hearts as you tap into the power of God that is being released here. Release some heart, somebody. Mahasiende le prene mosuanda, apahande le kitaya brande mosuande ya, aprene masite ya kitaya brand, apande atoya masini ataya, aprene mosuande itaya paha, aprene makataya delie, epeyande le pahasiende, aprene makitaya brande mosuanda, apahatiande le paya, apande ya pa, 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 apande upper, a pandy 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 upper, a pan a day, a pan a day, a pen at all, 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 a pin, at all, a pin, at all, a pin, at all, a pin, a day, 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 a pin, at all, a pin, at all, a pin, a day, it all, at all, a pin, a day, a pin, at all, a pin, a day, a pa, 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 a day, epa ade 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 epen ato epen ade epa ade epa ade epen ato 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 epen 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 ato 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 epen 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 anything that has brought dishonor to you and your family, you're asking God to remove that thing. Anything that has brought dishonor, any sickness that has brought dishonor, any divorce that has brought dishonor, any unforeseen death and unforeseen debt that has swallowed your family, that has brought dishonor, in the name of Jesus, you're asking God to remove it. You're asking God to shut that door, to shut that door, to shut that door of your past, and start a new thing for you, and start you afresh, O Lord, and start you afresh, O Lord, a new beginning, a new beginning, a new beginning. Somebody lift up your voice in prayer. Mahasiende, ebrene mosuni ataya brande, abrane mosini hasiende le, ebrene mokitaya kitale, ebrene moswanda, abrene makitaya brande mroni masiende ya, ebrene moswanda ya kitaya brande kitaya, apahasiende le, apahasiende le, apahasiende le, apahasiende le, apahasiende le, apahasiende, 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 ita ato epen 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 ato. Any form of sickness that has caused your family to be bedridden, any family member to be bedridden, you want to pray that, Lord God, may you remove that thing, and may you remove that thing. Mahasiende itaha brande moswanda. Any sickness that was bought, that was purchased in witchcraft covets against your family, any witchcraft covet. My God, Mahasiende, any sickness that was brought in witchcraft covens and sent to afflict your families, I pray, we pray in the name of Jesus Christ, by the power of the Holy Ghost, that spirit has no power over your family. Any family member that is in anyone in your family that has been afflicted with that, with sickness, you want to pray that the Lord God will turn a new leaf, will turn that person's life around, will start afresh with your family, will touch and bring healing, will touch and bring restoration in the name of Jesus. Somebody lift up your voice in prayer. Kaprane mosuni hasiende lepa, apa hasiende leprene mokuteya, aprene mosuni hinsaikitelia, aprene makiteya brone moswanda, aprene makiteya brone mesinde, emanda hapa, 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 epen ade, epan ade, epan ade epen ade epa ade 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 epen ade epan ade epan ade epan ade epen ade epa 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 ade epe ade epe ade epe ade epe ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epen ade epa ade epe ade epa ade epe ade epa ade epa ade epa ade epen ato 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 epen. Oh my God, ebrene moswanda ya epa hasende ya telia ebrene mosuni hataya abrene mosuande epa hasende 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 epa yatoliande epa hasende ya taya epa hasuande ebrene mosiende ya epa hasende hisaita ya epa hasende ya talia epa yata 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 ep payata, e payata, e payata, e payata, e payata, e payata, liama soni hasaita, aprene mosuante ya paya, aprene mosuande ya, e pahasende ya, e payatale, 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 e payatale. Fire of God, Mahasuante Lebrene Masuana. You want to speak to everything that has been an evil occurrence in that family. Anything that has been an evil occurrence. Anything that has been an evil occurrence. An evil occurrence in that family. You want to speak to that thing. You want to speak to that thing to move. To move. That thing is a mountain. Jesus said, whoever will speak to this mountain to be removed and does not doubt in their heart. You want to speak to that thing. To go away, to go away. Speak to that thing right now. Lift up your voice, somebody. Lift up your voice, somebody. Lift up your voice, somebody. With the madness, with the seriousness, with the eagerness, with the fervency in prayer, and speak to that thing now. For that thing to be to depart out of your life, for that thing to depart out of that family, for that thing to give way out of that family, for that thing to leave that family in the name of Jesus. If it is child, if you issue with childbirth, that your family have gone through, that your mother went through, that your sisters went through, you want to speak to that thing. Say childbirth. Difficulties with childbirth, I curse you out of my family. I declare you out of my family. Speak to that thing. Declare to that thing to depart, to leave this household, to leave this household. Speak out, my beloved. Speak out, beloved. Open your mouth and pray. Father, divorce, we speak against divorce. Divorce in every family, oh God, represented here. We cancel it. We declare that it has no part in this family, sir. In the name of Jesus, 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 we curse it to the root, O Lord. We curse it to the root, O Lord, and we declare it depart out of this family, out of this family, sir. Out of this family is represented here in the name of Jesus, sir. In the name of Jesus, sir. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I declare, oh God, any, oh God, family represented here that has been marked, oh God, with divorce, that has been marked, oh God, with divorce, I pray and I speak to that family and I speak to that spirit of divorce to depart out of that family right now. Out of that family right now. Out of that family right now. In the name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, oh God, by the power of the Holy Ghost, oh Lord. Every family represented here, oh God, that goes through, oh God, a trouble with childbirth, oh Lord. Even in the labor ward, oh God, that goes through, oh God, trouble with childbirth, oh Lord. Father, I raise, oh God, I stand and I raise my hand as the hand, oh God, of authority, oh God. And I receive authority from you by the blood of the Lamb. And by the fire of the Holy Spirit, O Lord, I declare to that foul spirit, O God, and I release these family members, O Lord. I declare them, O God, to be free right now in the name of Jesus, O God. Father, in the name of Jesus, O God. Father, in the name of Jesus, O Lord, we declare, O God, that every family represented here, they shall not have problems, O God, giving birth. They shall not have problems, O God, conceiving. They shall not have problems, O God, carrying babies. They shall not have problems, O God, even delivering. In the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, O God, I stand here, O God, and I speak against every family that is pledged, O God, with spiritual marriage. That is plagued, oh God, with spiritual marriage. That is plagued, oh God, with spiritual marriage, oh God. Whose foundations has been, oh God, foundations of idol worship. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth, by the power of the Holy Ghost, oh God, and in the fire that is ordained on my lips, oh God, and in the power that is ordained on my lips, oh God, I stand not in my own name. I come not in my own power or in my own might, but I come in the name of Jesus Christ, the name that is above every other name, and we speak against any altar. We speak against any altar. We speak against any altar. We speak against every foundation that is laid that is not of you. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, O Lord, we crush that foundation. We break that foundation. We break down altars, O God. We break down any heighten, O Lord. We break down, O God, any heighten. And we desecrate, O God, every high place, O God, that is used, O God, by those families, O God, Father, to worship, O God. God. Oh God, and to sustain this, oh God, spirit. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. By the power of the Holy Ghost, I set this place, oh God, those foundations, oh God, and those altars ablaze. Right now, in the name of Jesus, may they catch fire. 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 By the power of the Holy Ghost, I declare, oh God, that they have no power over these people. They have no power over these people. I set them free, oh God. I set them free, oh God. For your word says, oh Lord, who the Son set free shall be free indeed. Who the Son set free shall be free indeed. Father, I declare that you set your people free. I declare that you set your people free by the power of the Holy Ghost, O Lord. You declare that you set your people free by the power of the Holy Ghost, O God. For who the Son set free is free indeed. I pray, Father, O God, set your people free. Set your people free. That family that is plagued with alcoholism, the family that is plagued, O God, with drug addiction, by the power of the Holy Ghost, I send forth your fire. I send forth your fire and I send forth your power and I dislocate, oh God. I set them free, oh God, from the clutches, from the bandage of alcoholism, from the bandage of drug abuse, oh God, and substance abuse, oh God, from the bandage, oh God, and the clutches, oh God, of prostitution. Father, in the name of Jesus, I break that chain. 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 And I alter the course of this family by the power of the Holy Ghost. I declare, oh Lord, I alter the course, oh God, of this family by the power of the Holy Ghost. I pray by the unctions of the Holy Spirit. I declare, oh God, and in the blood of the Lamb, I mark this family. I set them free by the power of the Holy Ghost, oh God, and I declare that they are set free. They are set free. They are set free. They are set free in the name of Jesus. 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 For who the Son set free is free indeed. For whom the Son set free is free indeed. Holy Ghost, we pray that by your power, Jesus, we pray that by your blood and by the words of our testimony, you set your people free. You set your people free. You set your people free. Free from every bondage, O Lord. Free from the curse, O Lord. For you were made a curse for them. For your word says, O Lord, cursed is he who is hung upon the tree. Who is hung upon the tree. Who is hung upon the tree. Father, you took their curses upon the tree. You took their sicknesses upon the tree. You took their shame upon the tree. You took their dishonor upon the tree. You took, O God, their dishonor, O God, upon the tree. And you said, O God, they are set free. You said it is finished, O God. Finish to their bondage, O God. Finish, O God, to their sickness. Finish, O God, to their shame. I pray in the name of Jesus that today we declare that every family represented here is free. 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 For whom the Son set free is free indeed. Father, I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost, O God. I lift, O God, every family, O God, before you. Every family represented here that is struggling, oh God, with any form of sickness, any sickness, oh God, that is connected to their DNA, any sickness that is connected to their DNA, I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost, I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost, oh God, we alter, oh God, their genetic makeup, we alter their genetic makeup, oh God, as you infuse, oh God, on the hip, oh God, of Jacob, oh God, the DNA, oh God, to prosper, to live a life that is devoid of fear, a life that is of your fullness, oh God. I pray, oh Lord, may you infuse in their DNA the power, oh God, to do exploits, the power, oh God, to receive from you, the power, oh God, to bring honor to your name, the power, oh God, to bring unto you great things, oh God. I pray in the name of Jesus, oh Lord, may it come to pass, oh God, that in this season, that in this season, that in this season, that in this season, you shall do great and mighty things, oh Lord. My heart, Brene Mosuanda, anyone represented here, every family represented here, whom, oh God, HIV has been assigned to that family, whom the spirit of HIV has been assigned, has been released, oh God, to that family. I stand forth as a servant of the Most High God, and I speak to that spirit, and I speak to that spirit. You hear me, you foul spirit, you hear me. You can hear me by the power of the Holy Spirit. I declare to you that you depart out of that household. You depart out of the household. You depart out of the household. You depart out of the household. In the name of Jesus. Mahasuhandi hasaita. Ke prene mosuhandi atiyande le prene mosuhandi ya. Some time ago, I had an opportunity to minister to a woman that was being pursued with the spirit of hallucination and mental sickness. And as we were ministering for this woman, the Lord revealed that there were two members of the family that had conspired in the realms of the spirit through witchcraft powers, through witchcraft, to purchase that sickness, to purchase, to pay for that sickness, to be released and afflict that family member. And as we were praying, in the realms of the spirit, I saw those two women show up. And what they said was, she owe us money. She owe us something. And for that reason, we have the right to afflict them. We have the right to afflict her. Immediately they said that, the Holy Spirit dropped in my heart. He dropped in my spirit that we've been purchased. Paul said, he said, we've been purchased not by a mere thing, but we've been bought by the precious blood of Jesus. So, if we've been bought by the blood of Jesus, then it stands true that whoever we owe that has made us a slave, if Jesus Christ bought us, then his blood has already paid for whatever debt we owe anybody. Somebody did not get that. If you are a slave, you are a slave, then you are somebody else's master. For you to be redeemed, somebody else has to purchase you. And for that transaction to happen, somebody has to pay to purchase you so that you shall be free. The Bible said that Jesus Christ, somebody can find that scripture and post it there for me. We've been bought by a precious blood. Even with the blood of Jesus. So if you've been purchased by the blood of Jesus, then Jesus' blood paid for whatever was the means that paid for whatever debt that you owe these slave masters. And for that reason, as a Christian, if you have received Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, you cannot live as a slave. You cannot live in bondage to anybody or to anyone. Because the blood of Jesus, it bought you. It paid for you. It redeemed you from any form of slavery and bondage. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. And when that thing was dropped in my spirit, I told the woman in the realm of the spirit that they should come and get their payment for whatever she owed them. And I gave them that scripture. And I told them
In the name of Jesus Christ, I release the blood of Jesus as a payment. As a form of payment to them. Immediately, this woman was set free and let go. Tonight, I don't know what has been afflicting your family. As a matter of fact, I don't know what has been afflicting you. But the blood of Jesus was made to pay for your sins. Was made to pay for anything that you owe anybody. You do not owe anybody anything. As a matter of fact, you do not owe sin anything. Your sins have been paid for. As a matter of fact, you should not live under the affliction of anything. And that is why the blood of Jesus has so much potency. That when it's released, sin is forgiven. When it's released, sicknesses disappear. When it's released, healing is made manifest. When the blood of Jesus is released, you should be set free. Today, I want you to release the blood of Jesus upon you. And upon those 8 lists, 8 things that you wrote down, release the blood of Jesus. 1 Peter 1:19. That is very good. I thank you very much, Holiness. I thank you very much, Holiness. He says that, but you were actually purchased. I like the amplified version. But you were actually purchased with a precious blood, like that of a sacrificed lamb, unblemished and spotless, the priceless blood of Jesus. If Jesus' blood is priceless, then it can pay for every sin. It can pay for everything. It can pay for anything that you owe anybody. It can pay for any sickness. I would say 99% of all mental sicknesses, of all mental sicknesses, including autism, including Down syndrome, including autism, 99% of those mental sicknesses are bought in the realms of the spirit and are sent to afflict people and families. Beloved, if you have a child, a family member that is suffering from any of these, you only have to plead the blood. Learn how to appropriate the blood of Jesus Christ. If I were you and I have a family member with that sickness, I will put it on the list. And I'll appropriate the blood of Jesus upon that list. Let's release the blood of Jesus upon that list. That 8 items that I told you to put down, let's release it, blood of Jesus, upon that. Father, I lift my list before you. I release the blood of Jesus, O God, upon them. I release the blood of Jesus to pay, O God, the precious blood of Jesus, the priceless blood of Jesus. The precious blood of Jesus. Oh, my Father, we thank you, Holy Ghost. We bless your name. Kapahasuhani Atamiani. I glorify your holy name. Kaprani Mosuhani Hasaita. Kepreni Mosuhani Hasiendi Kitaliani Breni Mosuhani. Father, I worship you. We plead the blood, O Lord. We plead the blood, Holy Ghost. Kataha prani mosuhande. Holy Spirit, I thank you. Kapaha suhande ataha prani. Kataha preni mosuhande ataya. Kapreni mosuhande asande asine. We bless your name, Holy Spirit. We bless your name, Holy Spirit. We come against any spirit of autism, any mental sickness, any mental diagnosis. We plead the blood of Jesus. The blood. We plead the priceless blood, O Lord, on every single one. All 52 of you, I'd like you to release the heart and share. Mahaswande. Father, we plead the blood of Jesus. We plead the blood of Jesus over our family members, O God, them that have been afflicted with sicknesses. Kapaya toliane ne prene moswanda ya. Holy Ghost. Oh my God, the precious blood, the priceless blood of Jesus. There is no price tag on it. You can't put a price tag on the blood of Jesus. It'll pay for everything. It will pay for everything. Yes, the blood of Jesus, the priceless blood. I worship you. Lift up your voice, somebody, and thank the name of the Lord. Lift up your voice, somebody. Hasiende hesini hantoya. Oh Lord Jesus, yande hasini hantaya brane musuhande. Meda habrane musuhande. Keprene masihendi ataya brane musihendi ateliani. The precious blood. We plead the precious blood of Jesus. We plead the blood, O Lord. Kadele pleni mosumande. The blood. May it turn our story around. The precious blood, mahasihende hasaita. Kadele pleni mosumande hasiende kateliane de pleni mosumande. The precious blood of Jesus. Tahaproni mosuhande ya. Keteya proni mosuhendi hasaita ya brani. Somebody worship the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. I would like to minister to some people here before I leave. The Lord has a word for some people here. Don't be in a hurry to leave. I want to minister to some people here before I leave. Before we bring this service to an end. Oh, Holy Spirit, we thank you. We bless your name. The matchless blood of Jesus.
It's crazy because I'm not signing nobody. Like, I'm my own independent artist. I'm my own manager. I do everything. Like, y'all talking directly to me. Another kid.
Kappa Hasian de Leprene. The matchless blood of Jesus. Lift up your voice and worship the name of the Lord. Bless his name. I come running after you, Lord. We come running after you. Bless us, O Lord. Bless us, O Lord, we come running after you. Hey, Holy Ghost. Bless me, Lord. I come running after you. Kapahasuane atale prenimusu. Bless me, Lord. Mahasihene ataliane prenimusune. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Holy Spirit, we bless your name. Kaprene mosuhanda ya. Meta habrane mroni masihindi ya taya. Kapale preni mosuhanda ya taha brane mosuhanda. Mrene mosuhanda ya brane mosuhanda ya kataya pahasiende. Pahasiende le preni mosuhanda ya. Nothing but you, O Lord. We worship you. We praise your name. Holy Ghost, Mahasiende. Kapaha teliando le prenimo suhanda ya. We worship you. Mahasiende le prenimo suhanda ya. There is no one like you, Holy Ghost. There is no one like you, Jesus. Holy Spirit, we thank you. You are here. We worship you, Jesus. You are here in our midst. Kapa hasiende. Nothing but the blood of Jesus. We worship you, Holy Ghost. Mahasiende. Bless the name of the Lord. Somebody open your mouth and worship him. Bless me, O Lord. Bless me, Lord. I come running after you. We bless your name. We bless your name. We bless your name. Oh, Jesus. We worship you. Jesus, we worship you. Bless me. Napa haswende. Nema haswende ataya brande maswende. We bless your holy name. We magnify you. We bless your holy name. Mahaswende. All to you we praise. We bless your name. We bless your name. How great thou art. We glorify your name. Alone deserve our praise. As we worship you, lift up your voice. Lift up your voice. The power of God is here. I see 18 angels release. 18 angels release. To visit 9 people. 18 angels released to visit 9 people. These 9 people, you're going to have I don't know the exact word. You are going to have an overwhelming presence as you watch us. There is going to be a release, an overwhelming presence. The Lord is sending forth angels to touch people. To touch people. To touch people right now. To touch people right now. There is an overwhelming presence that you're going to feel. Father, I thank you, Holy Spirit. Kapa haswende. Jesus. I see an angel releasing a sweet aroma. Somebody, you're gonna start smelling a strange, something you never smelled before. An overwhelming freshness. Something that you never experienced, an overwhelming freshness. You have, all of a sudden, you have a freshness that will come upon you, a relaxing freshness that's gonna come upon you. There is an angel ministering to someone, releasing a freshness onto somebody, a refreshing somebody. All of a sudden, the heaviness that you had is going to disappear. Father, I thank you, Holy Ghost. Kapreni mosuhande yata. Thank you, Jesus. We need you, Lord Jesus. We thank you, Holy Ghost. Mahasoe melemene antaya pasene. Yes, Lord. Mahasiende hison hasaita ya prame. Wow, we thank you. There is a stream flowing right now. A stream of healing on this platform. If there is any part of your body that you're suffering from, there is a stream of healing flowing through. I'd like you to lay your hands on that part of the body, and I'd like you to release the healing power of God to touch that part of your body. Right now, put your hand on there, wherever in your body that is sick, wherever in your body that you have any sickness. There is a stream flowing, the power of God is flowing through this platform, administering healing. 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 Don't limit yourself. Healing. Healing. Father, I thank you. Healing. I thank you, Holy Ghost. There is someone, you are watching me. Somebody watching us right now. You had this condition on your back. On your back, like it runs from your neck area through your back. You had that condition for a while. And it's been a very painful experience. It comes back on and off. It's a chronic pain in your in that vertebral column there. From your neck region down to your midsection there. The Lord says he is touching that person right now. The Lord is touching that person right now. Holy Ghost, I thank you. Mahasuhande ataya kataha. I thank you, Holy Ghost. I thank you, Holy Ghost. Touch that person. 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 Selena, you say it's you. Touch that person. Emma Hasuhande, Asianda le Prene Mosuhande. Pahasiende le Prene Mosuhande, Akata le Prene Mosuhande. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. I thank you, Jesus. I would like you to lay your hands on that area. I'd like you to lay your hands on that area and release the healing power of God to bring healing unto you. Say, Father, heal me. You cast that pain out right now. Put your right hand on that area as we pray right now. Father, I pray by the power of the Holy Spirit. By the power of the Holy Spirit, I curse every pain. Right now, in the name of Jesus, I curse every pain. Right now, in the name of Jesus. May it disappear right now. In the name of Jesus, I set your people free. I set your people free. Selena, I'd like to bring you on, if it's possible. Do you guys do this? I'd like to bring somebody on. Selena. You don't have that capability. Okay, you don't have that capability. Okay, Selena, okay, you are. Selena, are you okay to come on? I want to add you on. Selena? If you're okay, you don't have to. Somebody pray, thank the name of the Lord. Bless the name of the Lord. Okay, Selena don't want to come. That's okay. Mahasuhendi Hasaita Abrani Brani Mosihendi Akataya Brani Brani Mosimi. For I in the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Worship the name of the Lord, somebody. Worship the name of the Lord, somebody. Worship the name of the Lord. Mahasihende ataya brani mosuhande. Mahasihende ataya brani brani masihende. Lift up your prayer. Father, I bless your name. Basalisa Basa. I'd like to bring you on and minister. Are you okay? Are you okay? Basilisa, I want to bring you on live and minister to you. Basilisa, Kaprani Mosuhandi Asaitai. Rivers of healing waters is flowing on this platform. Rivers of healing waters. Hey, Mahasuhande Ataya. Rivers of healing waters is flowing. Kapa hasiende le preni mosuhande ataya. Kadele preni broni masihende ataya brani mosuhande. Basilisa, okay, that's okay. You cannot come on. Holy Ghost, I thank you. Father, I thank you. Pahasuande hasini hasaita ya kateliane brene mosune. Basilisa, are you still there? Basilisa, are you still there? Holy Ghost, I thank you. Mahaswande, Asini Hasite Abreni Mosuhande. Mehaswante Abreni Mosuante Abrani Mosini Hesetaya Pahasende. Ye, my God, Nehebreni Mosuhande Asaita Abrani Broni Mosihende. Lord, we bless your name. Abigail, do you want to come on? I'd like to bring you live, Abigail. Abigail. Abigail Tete, if you want to do it, just let me know. Say yes, and I'll post you live. Father, I pray, Nima Hasuhande Hasaita Yabrani Mosuhande. Breni Mosihende Hasietaya Kataya Broni Mosuhandaya. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Jesus. Kapaha suyende le preni masune. The power of God is so much here. I have this thing here sometimes in prayer. I get caught up in prayer and I may be gone. I may be gone, and fastings don't even help. It make that worse. And in prayer sometimes, okay, Abigail, you wanna come on, Abigail? Okay, good. Jesus. Mahasubhande Atoyata Celebrating Mosuhande Asaita Celebrating Mosuhande. Abigail, thank you very much for...
Who ain't coming in? What are you talking about?
Good.
I'm going
to be collecting pictures. Hello,
Abigail.
Oh, no, we still...
How are you?
I'm okay, thank you.
We thank God for your life. We thank God for your life. And a boldness to come home.
God is good.
Start of vacation.
Yes. The God that you serve, you serve a very faithful God.
I know. I try to be good. But
yeah.
I knew it ain't easy.
Are you at work?
Oh. Yeah.
So I'll blame you for the bad influence.
The God that you serve is a very faithful God. And
amen.
He has not called you to disappoint you.
Mm-hmm.
He has not called you to disappoint you. I see a heart of somebody that has a very good heart. And some people have taken advantage of you because of your kindness of your heart. Some people have taken advantage of you. When I see you, because of the things that you went through, you have decided. Because these people are taking advantage of me, I am not going to let myself be a victim of this thing anymore. Of this thing anymore. But...
Oh,
no.
Are you
fine? Everybody else.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Of this thing anymore. I'm not going to make myself a victim of this thing anymore. And the Lord says I should too, especially even in areas of relationship. In areas of relationship.
because somebody took advantage of you or you had a bad experience does not make everybody worse. That person. You need to be able to grant you the peace and the blessings that comes from what I'm saying makes sense. But that is what the Lord is laying on my heart. He says you should open up your mind. You should
Amen.
Are you married? Do you have kids?
No.
No. Okay. And it's true, you have answered correctly. I see someone, a gentleman, that is trying to come in your way. He's got a good heart. He really, really genuinely wants to be with you. But what I see a lot of roadblocks, like you are setting up roadblocks against this person. Roadblocks, like you're trying to make excuses why this will not work, or why this is not right, or why the time is not right. But I pray that God will give you discernment. God will give you the heart that understands. God will heal you from the past. God will encourage you and grant you discernment to know who is real and who is not.
Father,
we thank you. I bless your name. I pray for your daughter, oh God. I release your grace, the spirit of discernment, most especially, to discern who is right and who is not. To discern who is right and who is not. Father, I pray that you be granted her in the name of Jesus.
Amen.
In the mighty name of Jesus. I pray, Amen. Oh God, I plead your blood over her life. I cover her with your blood. I blind any people that are watching her with any evil eye. I pray that, Father, whatever they are thinking about her will not stand.
In the name of Jesus.
But she will be preserved under you. She'll be preserved by your blood. She'll be preserved by your name. And you will glorify her in your own time.
Amen.
I bless you, Holy Ghost.
Amen.
I thank you, Holy Ghost. I thank you, Holy Ghost. I thank you.
Amen.
I don't know.
Amen.
I don't know. I see a young girl. I don't know who this young girl is. But have you had kids before? No kids?
No.
No. Okay. But I thank you.
But I want to have kids.
You want to have kids. You have kids, a lot of them.
Amen.
You have a lot of them.
Amen.
I pray that God will grant you the right person in the right time.
Amen.
Which to bless you. You are blessed. Don't stay away out of this 72-hour prayer marathon. I would like you to involve yourself in it, okay? Every opportunity that you have, make sure you are here in prayer.
Which
to bless you, my sister.
Thank you so much. All that you said is true. I do good a lot. And as you said, sometimes some people try to take advantage. And sometimes I feel like not doing it. But my spirit tells me what I say to empower myself to do more good is that I'm doing it for God, not for man.
Amen.
That's why I keep doing it. Amen. Yeah.
Amen.
So I like doing good to people. I like giving. And I have it at the back of my mind that I'm doing it for God, not for man. So even though I'm hurt a lot, I don't really care. But because I'm human, sometimes I feel the pain, but I encourage and empower myself that I'm doing it for God.
So, amen. And in this season, This word that came is very strategic, because in this season, a time where we are waiting on God, where we are praying, we are fasting, it is in these times that our hearts should be more be open, you know, especially doing good in giving to people, in helping people, and reaching out to the needy, people that are without, people that don't have. This is the right time to do that, because it's at a time that heaven is seeking a reason to bless his blessings upon you. God richly bless you, my sister.
Bless you,
God
too.
God richly bless you. I see you. You have a lot of girls. You have a lot of girls. I see a family that is, your mother had a lot of girls, right? I see a lot of, in your family, I see a lot of girls around you, but I don't know if it's something that you are going to have or your mom.
Amen.
God, I bless you. I glorify your name for your daughter. May you continue to protect and guard her. In the name of Jesus, we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Thank you very much, Celine.
Bless you.
God bless you.
Bye.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. There's a couple of people here. Oh, Jesus, we Holy Spirit. Can you just pray in the Spirit? 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 Father, we worship you. We worship you. We worship you. We worship you, Holy Ghost. Vasiti Drekunu, do you want to come on? Vasiti Drekunu. Vasiti, do you want to come on? If you want to come on, let me know, okay? We have a first-time viewer here. Eve Tabs, do you want to come on? Eve Tabs, I'd like to send an invite to you if you want to join us. Eve Tabs. Kapa hasuhande hasini hasaita ya plane musuhande. Keprene musuhande ya taya plane musuhande ya kiteya. Jesus, I bless your name. Eve Tabs, how are you?
Good, how are you?
Good. Good to see you here.
Thank you.
We've been waiting for you. We've been praying that you come along.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. We thank God for your life. As you came in there, the Lord dropped something in my heart. And where are you located?
I'm in Canada.
You're in Canada. Oh, okay.
Right.
Okay. We thank God for your life. And
thank you, man.
The Lord laid on my heart. He says that if you need any healing in any part of your body, today is your day.
Amen.
If there is any part of your body that you need healing from, you're seeking God to touch you. You're seeking God to heal you from whatever. That is what the Holy Spirit dropped in my heart. He says, today is that day.
Amen.
Whatever you have sought for, any healing in your body, today is that day.
Amen.
I want to pray for you. Does what I'm saying make sense?
Yes, it does.
Okay.
I feel pain on the left side of my tummy.
Your tummy, okay. How long has this thing been there?
For some months now, I've been to the hospital.
You've been to the hospital? Okay.
Yes.
When you came on, you type in first time viewer, and the Lord showed me it was something that looks more like they will call it appendicitis, but it's an affliction. It's connected to your large intestines. Mm-hmm. And I'm going to pray for you. If you can get a cup of water, I'm going to pray for you, okay? And after that prayer, that thing is going to dissolve and come out of your body.
Mm.
If you can grab a cup of water, please. If you have a bottle of water, I'm going to pray with you over that water, and that thing is going to come out of your body.
I'm
going to go get a cup of water. Somebody listen to me. We are all going to pray for our sister Eve. Everybody on this platform is going to pray, support our sister Eve in prayer. Eternal Word Ministries, we are marked with signs and wonders. And today also, Jesus Christ will do it again. Hallelujah. Mm-hmm. Eve, have you received Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior?
Yes, I did in 2000, February 5th, 2000. February 5th, 2000.
Oh, wow. That is a special day.
Right.
Because on that day, when you received Jesus Christ on that day, heaven, there was rejoicing in heaven. The angels of God rejoiced for you.
Amen.
Your healing does not rejoice heaven, but when you receive Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, the Bible says that the whole of heaven, angels, they clap their hands and welcome Amen. You. They welcome you. The Bible says that healing is the bread of the children of the salvation. Healing is the bread for the children of salvation. So if you have received Jesus as your Lord and personal Savior, then nothing stops you from receiving healing from Him. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Hallelujah. The Bible says that we've been purchased by the priceless blood of Jesus. Jesus' blood is priceless. And today, as we are praying that the water that you have in your hand will turn into the blood of Jesus. And as you drink that water, it's going to dissolve anything. It's not just that thing on your tummy, but whatever. I see the Lord is showing me issues with kidney stones. If anybody has told you anything about it, those things are going to come out of your body.
Amen.
As you drink this water, in the next 20 minutes, you're going to go to the bathroom. You will have the weirdest urine that you ever had before.
Amen.
Don't be scared. It's God healing your body. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Let's pray over this. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus. By the power of the Holy Ghost, as we lift this water before you, we turn it, oh God, into your blood. Your blood that is able to purify us. I pray in the name of Jesus Christ of Nazareth. As our sister Eve has believed our report and our testimony, and as she has received you as the Lord and personal Savior, Father, I pray that today also you turn that water, oh God, into your blood that is able to heal, that is able to purify, that is able to wash away sins. In the mighty name of Jesus Christ, I pray any clot in her body, any, oh God, thing in her body that does not belong to you, we pray and we declare in the name of Jesus that it come out of her body as she drinks of this water. In the mighty name of Jesus, we curse every pain in her body. We curse any issues of God in her large intestines. I pray by the power of the Holy Ghost that she shall receive healing from her crown of her head to the sole of her feet. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the matchless name of Jesus. I pray.
Amen.
Bring healing unto her life. In the name of Jesus, we pray with thanks.
Amen.
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 My sister, Amen. Go ahead and drink it. I'd like you to, you can go off the screen. I'd like you to let us know what happens. Let me know the healing that happens in the next 20 minutes. Let us know what happened. I may not be on here, but you can inbox me directly and let us know what happened. We love you. God richly bless you, and thanks for joining us today, okay?
Thank you, man of God. Thank you.
God bless you, Eve. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Father, we bless your name. I don't want to spend so much time. We'll be going off the 5 a.m. meeting. The woman of God is going to come on at 5 a.m. and pray with you. The 8 lists. Before you go to bed, I would like you to spend some time and just pray over it. The 8 items that you have listed, I would like you to spend some time and pray over it. Pray over it. Hallelujah. Pray over it. And you will see what the Lord God will do. Some of you have testimonies before the end of this 72-hour prayer meetings. God richly bless every single one of you. I love you with the love of the Lord. And I will see you soon, okay? Maybe today, tomorrow, today at 2 p.m. I may cover for the woman of God. 2 p.m. I may be on here to pray with you also. God richly bless every single one of you. Until we meet again, I say shalom, peace be with you. Amen.